Shalom and welcome back to my channel. And I am Vennie, the Natural Relaxer, and now I'm here to show you another dance. This one is Uptown Funk S4L. That stands for Sisters for Life. This is a request, so I am going to demonstrate it at this wall as usual, and then I'm going to come back and do an instructional. So I hope you enjoy this. This dance is choreographed by S4L, which is Sisters for Life. And the name of the song is Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars. Okay?
Yes.
that is it. That's it. Okay, and so now I am going to go over the instructions for that dance. So if you don't mind, I'm still going to teach you from this wall, and I'm just going to break it down into the different parts. Okay, so when we start it off, we're going to come right, left, tap, double with the right. Left, right, tap, double with the left. So you are kind of going up. Right, left, double. Left, right, double. Okay? So let's do that together. Five, six, seven, let's go. Right, left, double, right. Left, right, double left. We gotta do what we call a TLC, you know, from the group, T-Bob's in them, okay? So we're gonna come to the left and then to the right. So our arms are going to the right when we're stepping left. When we step into the right, arms are going to the left. Okay, so it's left, right, okay? Then we're gonna come right over left, left over right. Okay, that's the add-on. We're gonna come up right foot back with a cha-cha, then left foot, rock up, come back with a cha-cha. We're gonna tap to the side. Right, tap, left, double on the right. Tap left, tap right, double on the left. Okay, and you don't have to bring your foot in. And so it's not like left, I mean out. It's just tap, tap. Okay, so correction. All right, so we're just gonna come, let's take that whole section together, going relatively slow. Five, six, take it from the top, go. It's right, left, double right. Then we go left, right, double left. TLC, slide to the left. We slide to the right, cross it over, right over left, left over right. Right leg up, rock up, come back with a cha-cha. Left leg rock up, we come back with a cha-cha. Then we're gonna go to the side with the right, so it's right, left, double right. And left, right, double left. How did you do? That is all of what I'm going to consider section one. Okay, so now we're going to shimmy going backwards to the left, right, left, right. And the dance actually causes for a slight kick. We're going to go back. One, two, three, turn, kick. One, two, three, we turn, kick. One, two, three, we turn, kick. One, two, three, we turn and stop. Okay? If you have any situations with your equilibrium or your balance, I suggest you not kick. From time to time, I do have that issue that I have with my balance. So let's just kind of play it safe. And if you have a situation with it, then try not to do the kick, and especially if you're going slow. That's tend to when I kind of lose my balance. But we're gonna go left, turn and kick. We turn and kick. We turn and kick. We turn and kick. Everybody good? After you do those four, going left, right, you're gonna bring your arms in the air, and they're gonna go from side to side to side. If you have any situations where it's hard for you to do a dance and arm movement and leg movement, then just go in the direction you're supposed to go. But your arms are gonna be in the air if you can do that. And you're gonna step with your left leg first. So it'll be left, right, left, tap, go right, left, right, tap, left, right, left, tap, right, left, right, tap. Now, when you're doing that crossing, you can go either way. You can go either in the front or you can go behind you. It's whatever is more comfortable for you because you know your range of motion, okay? So you can either come left, right, left, or behind. This is front. This is behind. Now I'm gonna do behind and behind, you know? So it's just according to what's easier for you. Left, two, three, four, right, two, three, four, left, two, three, four. Right, two, three, flat. Okay, you're gonna go back to the beginning of the dance, which is right, left, double right. Left, right, double left. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the second portion of the dance. Okay, so we're gonna right, left, double right, left, right, double left. We're gonna slide left, kick, right, left. Hook with the right leg, hook with the left. Slide to the right, kick left, right, hook with the left, hook with the right. Okay? So it's slide, kick, kick, hook, hook. Slide, kick, kick, hook, hook. Okay? We're going to finish off that section. We're going to do a quarter turn and go one, two, three, four. Sailor step with the right leg, sailor step left. Quarter turn to left. We're doing this on all four walls. Two, three, four. Sailor step right, sailor step left. Turn and it's one, two, three, four. Sailor step right, sailor step left. Quarter turn is one, two, three, four. Sailor step. Sailor step, and then the dance goes back to the beginning. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that instructional. Thank you so much for watching, and please follow me on the next video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.